I'm Carli from the Midland Kalamunda Reporter. This week, the Guildford Primary School PNC is appealing a decision to leave the crosswalk on Great Eastern Highway near Kidman Avenue unattended. In Kalamunda, the Friends of Wordworth Reserve Group are disappointed that the Shire may sell off the reserve after spending years creating a community garden there. On a brighter note, Guildford Grammar School is gearing up for their latest production. You'll have to keep a lookout for this week's paper.